What is up, guys? Austin Nurcho here, back again playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2. So we're getting in here, gonna play some more deathmatch. Of course, just play and have some more fun. So we'll just jump into it, and I'll see you in the game. Okay, guys, so we're starting out on Raid. Once again, not one of my most favorite maps. Well, we only have three people on our team. Well, we're definitely losing this one. That's for sure. Already got killed, as usual. I wonder if... Oh, it looks like we're getting more people on our team. So let's do this.
We've pulled forward.
I hear flies. Do you guys hear flies?
We're losing this fight.
Oh, goodness. Sniper man, I hate this map so very much because I suck at this map. Let's see if we can get some kills going on. Whoa. Whoa.
RCXD ready for launch.
Yeah, I say something's going on there. I just got... Okay, so we're starting out again here on Raid. I have no clue what went on in that last game. It's kind of ridiculous and crazy. Say the guy, there was a guy talking, and he said there's a guy modding and all this sort of stuff. And then all of a sudden, the game just closed out and said player had been kicked and all this sorts of stuff. And there's, of course, people talking and everything, and I can't hear a thing. Oh. And so, started back on this game again, so let's see if I can at least do decent, since I at least got a start over from it.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Oh, that's my guy.
Oh, he got me. Oh, sniper, of course. I didn't even see him. Okay, I don't know where to go. Let's try down here. Yeah, I don't think the whole voice thing plays for you guys. It's really loud and ridiculous. I had to turn the volume down, so now I can't hear, like, anything. So hopefully no one like sneaks up or anything like that. But let's try and get a hold on this game.
Hostile UAV incoming.
Where's he going? God, they're everywhere. Oh my goodness. I was so confused what's going on. Oh my god. Let's go with my shotgun. I don't know what it is, I just call it a shotgun.
Killer drone inbound.
Cause it's short. Oh, of course. I don't know how those things work, cause I obviously have never gotten the... Oh, I got a message. Someone sent me a message. They want to be my friend. Probably not. I don't want to read your message. Stop sending me stuff.
Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Oh my gosh. Why does this guy keep sending me messages? I don't even know who you are.
Got a kill.
By his thing, he's not even want someone in the game. Why are you sending me crap?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Dang it.
We're losing this fight.
Holy snakes. This is so crazy.
UAV inbound.
Oh, I just saw him. Where'd they all go? Oh, that glass is still there. Doi. I was like, no assistance at least. I got it though. I'm good like that, yo. I'm an assistant. I'll assist you. I don't know. I'm just saying stuff now. It's been a long day. Been playing a bunch of Ark today, just restarting on my computer server again, trying to start doing videos for that stuff again. Oh, what the heck? There's bodies everywhere. Oh crap. Ah.
Objective incomplete. Stand by for further orders.
I just was the last kill. Funny thing is, I think that was.
Gotta combat.
That was a little kid. That's so funny. Okay, so that's it for this first round. So I'll see you in the next one. And we're back and we're playing on Yemen this time, which again is not a. Again, not a map I'm very good at, so let's see how horrible this or it goes this time. But so funny, I don't know if I doubt he's in my game, but there's a little kid in the crap. He killed me. But there's a little kid in the game, and it's funny just hearing him talk. He was yelling at some guy. Of course, he sounded like a little kid at least, but he's yelling at some adult guy, and it was just hilarious.
One down.
God, that guy still got a shotgun. Same guy just keeps sending me messages. I don't know what he is. I listen to it between the games and I can't understand a single thing he's saying. I get it. I think it sounds like a kid. Crap, he's probably got his sneaky way around. What are we doing, guy? Gotcha. Shotgun. My. Oh, came back again. Got you again. Gotta get a new game. Oh, got that guy at least though. Let's do this thing. Oh, yeah. I knew I was gonna get owned by somebody. I keep spawning over here. Not feeling this game today. Now there's a guy behind us and... Oh god.
UAV inbound.
I'm so scared and nervous. I don't know where they are. I'm just gonna. Ooh. He must have been hurt pretty bad. Oh, that's my guy. Oh, no. Did he get a double kill? Oh my god, I think he did. That's crazy. He'd think he got a double shot. Stop chasing me, bro.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. UAV inbound.
Where are they? I know he's over here somewhere. They're coming for me. They know where I am. Oh, they're just one guy.
We're winning this stuff.
Ooh, I still got him. I mean, they know I'm here. It's not like I can hide very much or anything. There we go. Oh, killed myself. Too much damage. Okay. Headshot. Pretty easy though. He's just standing there, didn't know I was there. Oh crap. Okay. I was like, I don't understand what just happened there. Cause I thought the guy was in front of me. I was like, how's he dying? But then I got killed and everything.
UAV inbound.
Oh, shotgun man. You're still out and around. Oh, last kill. Look at that. And I think it was on that shotgun guy, too. Come on, let's see. There's.
Male shooter.
Yep. Look at that last kill once again. So I'll see you in the next round, guys. Okay, guys, so we're on standoff, I believe is what this map's called now. So let's try this thing. Once again, this is a map that's like 50-50 for me. I either can do good or I do horrible. There's no like in between type thing. So let's just see what I can do. Usually there's always someone over here. Maybe not this time. Where is everybody? There he is. Wow. I unlocked something, that's cool. Come on, I saw you. Where'd you go? I'm just gonna die standing here. Ah, did he just know? See, I have no clue how people do that crap. And it annoys me. I've tried and tried and practiced to try and do that and everything. I can't even get close. Like, my gun doesn't zoom. It's like this one wouldn't. I could understand it. But I can't get a sniper to move that fast. Ah. Couldn't aim fast enough.
We've lost control.
Gotcha. Keep moving forward. Oh crap. Oh, I got an assist at least. Jumping over the pile. Oh crap. He shot fast on that thing. Must have some sort of, not modded, but like setup on it so he shoots really fast and steady.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
About to be murdered.
We're winning.
I feel it. I feel it. I feel it.
Throwing grenade. Transitioning.
Gotcha. I feel there's gonna be guys over here.
Stitched him up.
So there went some guys. Ah, that same guy. And his crazy gun.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Let's go back this way. I feel that guy's gonna be. Gotcha. Ooh, at least I got him at the last second. Oh, it's a sniper that got me. They keep sniping every day. Oh, I'm in dangerous territory. God, aim, you god dang gun. Oh, that was horrible. I'm trying, though. Sneak up, I doubt the guy's there anymore. Oh.
We've lost control.
Oh, he was watching. Oh my god. That was a last minute hit, and then the guy's right there. Whew. Got my heart beating on that one. Come on, where are you? I know you're over here.
Explosives, back it up!
Dang it. Too much. So funny hearing these people. I don't think it comes through on the mic, but it's so funny hearing these people. Oh, that's my guy. Wasting ammo now. Oh, this is hilarious. I wish you guys could hear that there's
timeline is in jeopardy.
Got it.
Gotcha.
We've taken the lead.
It's okay. Let's try to figure out where to go.
We've lost the advantage.
Shot out. Reload.
hostile UAV above.
Smoke.
The guy's back, Mr. Waffle Man.
That's confirmed.
I guess those aren't waffles. They look like waffles. Oh my god, I got the leader on our team. Holy crap.
Sniper!
Oh, I was like, I got the, let's go. I was the leader. What? That was a good kill. But I was the leader on our team. Of course, I came in, I was what, second? Yeah, second on the whole map. That's awesome. Picking this up again. Let's go. I'm gonna vote random. Oh, Mr. The guy I thought was Wapo. His little metal things or whatever on his picture down there look like waffles to me, but he's a toilet paper and that says see me wrong. Okay, so I'll see you in the next round, guys. Okay, guys, last round here probably, and we're on standoff once again. So picking up right where we left off. So gonna use a different gun this time, so I'll probably definitely won't come in first. I don't even know how I did it that last time.
We're winning this fight.
How'd that guy get over here? So picking, like I said, gonna use a different weapon, try to
we've pulled forward.
Make it harder or more difficult since I came in first last time. Oops. So I'll just use this gun instead. Stabbed you. Slit your throat. I don't know where that shot came from. Where'd that guy go? They're trying to sneak up on me and catch me at all angles there. Oh, our guys are over here now. So let's go over here. Oh gosh, get off to me.
UAV inbound.
It's crazy. Don't know what's going on, where everyone's at or going or anything. Oh, come on. Getting our butts handed to us this time. I mean, not really, we're in the lead, but it just feels like it. Got you both. Can't sneak attack. Got a double kill. Awesome. Oh, that's my guy.
RCXD ready for launch.
Got an RC car ready to go. Let's find somewhere, maybe here. Let's launch it. Oh my god, I'm horrible at driving this thing. Gotcha. He was trying. How am I doing so good this game? It makes no sense to me.
incoming.
Oh, he got me with a sniper. A snipper. Oh, did he knife me again? Oh yeah, he's got the ballistic. He's going ballistic, haha. Corny jokes. Oh god.
Don't quit now.
Ah, got him. I think it's a little kid too. Cause every time that guy dies, there's a little kid kinda making noises in the chat and stuff. Gotcha.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I'm just going crazy today. Oh, there was a guy right there too. 18 and 7 that time. I came in what, second again? Looks like it. Oh my gosh, this day has been ridiculous for gameplay. So that's probably going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up. Leave any comments you have below and hit that red subscribe button to see more, because I'm having so much fun playing Call of Duty. There'll probably be more videos. So do all that and we'll see you next time.